I'm not much into sculpture, but I must say César, who died in 1998, is probably one of my favorites. Besides, I like Donatello from the Italian Renaissance, but César really rocks. And this is called the Scorpion. César is also known for like squishing things down, like crushing cars into cubes and stuff, and I declare him the best chicken sculptor in the world. He did such a funny sculpture of a running chicken with the legs going the wrong way. It's very, very funny.